3-metre great white has been sighted by a drone pilot during aerial patrols along our coast. The shark was spotted off Newcastle's Redhead Beach. The siren was used to get everyone out of the water. Drone patrols will run until the end of next month as part of a state government trial.